Welcome students, here we are going to learn numbers 51 to 60. We can see here math subject, topic is introduction and writing of 51 to 60 numbers. Now here your textbook page number 53, you have to open your textbook and here we will see number 51 to 60. Now in this chart we can see here some columns. Here first column of bundles and units means tens and units, then here is a column of tens where we write the number of tens, then number of units, then reading of these units and tens, and then here is notation of the number, and we can see here number. So here in the first row we can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 bundle of tens. These are bundle of tens. Means here 5 tens. Look here. Okay. Now there is a single stick. Single match sticks means it's a 1. So it's a unit. And here we can see 1 in the unit column. Means 5 tens, 1 unit. 5 tens, 1 unit. 51. Here 5 tens, 1 unit makes 51. And 5 1, 51. Okay. Now next row here. Count these tens. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So here is 5 in the tens column and then 2 match sticks. So here 2 in units column means these are units, single match sticks, these are units. So 5 tens, 2 units, 52, and 5 to 52, 5 to 52. Then we can see third row, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 tens and then here 3 match sticks. So 5 in the tens column and 3 in the units column. We can read it 5 tens, 3 units. 5 tens, 3 units, 53. So here 5, 3, 53. Then again now fourth row here count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 tens and then here are 4 match sticks. These are units. So here 5 in the tens column and 4 in the units column because there are 4 match sticks. So 5 tens, 4 units, 54. And the number is 5, 4, 54. Then next 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. These are 5 tens. So 5 in the tens column. And then there are 5 match sticks. So it's only 5. So these are units. And 5 in the units column. So 5 tens, 5 units. Okay. 5 tens, 5 units, 55. This is 55. And 5, 5, 55. In this number 5 tens and 5 units. We will see next numbers. Here we will count the tens bundle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And here are 6 match sticks. There are bundle of tens are 5. So 5 in the tens column. And the match sticks are 6, so 6 in units column. We will read it 5 tens, 6 units, 56. Number 56 is 5, 6, 56. 5, 6, 56. Then next row, count the bundle of tens. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Units are 7. Units means there are single 7 match sticks. So Bundle of tens are 5, so 5 in the tens column, and the single matchsticks are 7, so 7 in the units column. So 5 tens, 7 units, 57. Okay, and the number is 5 7 57. 5 7 57. Then next row, 1 2 3 4 5 tens, again 5 tens, so 5 in the tens column. And the units are 8. Here are 8 matchsticks, so 8 in the units column. We can read it. 5 tens, 8 units, 58. 5 tens, 8 units, 58. So number is 5 8 58. 5 8 58. 5 in the tens, so it's on tens place, and 8 is units, so it's on units place. Okay, so 5 8 58. Now 1 2 3 4 5, again 5 tens, so 5 in the tens column. And then there are 9 matchsticks. Here is a one number is less to make a bundle of 10, so it's a units in units column. 9. 5 tens, 9 units, 59. 5 tens, 9 units, 59. And 5 9, 59. 5 9, 59. Now here are, we will add 1 matchsticks in the 9 units. Then here is making a bundle of 10. Then we get new bundle of tens. Here is 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There are 6 tens and no 1 units. So 6 in the tens column. And there is a no 1 single matchstick. So here is a 0. Okay. 0 means nothing. There is a nothing 1 matchstick. No 1 matchstick. So 0 means 6 tens, 60. 6 tens, 60. And 6, 0. 60. Okay, in this number we will add 1 more matchsticks in the each number, so we will get next number of before number. Okay, now here toran of consecutive number, write correct numbers in the blank space. Okay, now here is 51, then the after number of 51 is 52. Okay, and then 53, then 54. Now here is a 55. After 55 there is a 56, 57, 58. Okay, and then 59. And here is a 60. Okay, you have to write these numbers in your textbook and in your notebook also. Okay, so your homework is write 51 to 60 numbers with tens units and their notations as given in your textbook. जैसे आपके textbook में दिया है वैसे आपको write करना है. Okay, so thank you, bye.